I am very optimistic. Between the failure of crypto with FTX, between the failure of Silicon Valley Bank, and the failure of Signature and all of that, I think now we have an opportunity to basically say, told you so. And so we've got to correct this.